Alrighty guys, I am back with the HGUC MSM03 GOG. It's another, it's one of the Xeon's amphibious experimental mobile suit. If you saw the anime, GOG is a very odd-looking, disproportioned Xeon mobile suit. One of them. But this little guy gave Amuro one heck of a fight. There we go, back. Side, front, came with a sticker for the mono eye, and here is the belly part. The belly part, the inside part is red. It's a separate plastic, which is pretty nice. You don't have to color it or anything. It's a separate plastic. Right. And the feet, the lower part, which is shows the detail there, the turbine. The back. The thruster. Rocket thruster, rocket booster. All right, let's go with the head. Oh, before we go that, the kit doesn't really need paint or any touch-up detail. For the kit already, came in with the with its original color, like the brown. And the light brown and the gray, and this one is a dark blue, greenish bluish color. They're already molded in color, so no painting necessary unless you want to modify it. Right, where the head can turn very little. There we go, it can't go up or down. The shoulder, there we go. The shoulder can't go forward or backwards. It can rotate 360. And the arm this consists of 5 separate pieces that is connected with a ball joint. Each piece here on the arm consists of ball joints, so it can rotate individually if you wish. There we go, another one right there. And even though it has ball joints, it can't really bend. That's how far it can go. It can't really bend. And on the wrist can go only down, up, up, down, up, down. It can't turn. You can turn it here if you wish. But in this part here, no, you can't turn it. And on the claws, they're individual. It's movable also. There you go, thumb. There you go, the pinky, the ring finger, middle finger, and the index finger. Claw rather, not finger. There you go. And you can do like this. What's up, yo? There you go. Now on the belly, you can see the cockpit right there, already pan aligned it, and mega particle lasers, 1, 2. Waist can go down, can go up, down, up, down, up. Can turn a little bit, not really got much. Go. And on the hip here, or on the leg, can go that far, back, and out, in, out, in. It can't really split compared to the Zigok, how far it can go. And on the knee part, that's about it. There's a joint here, but it doesn't go that far though. See? Doesn't go that far. Focus. Doesn't go that far. The lower knee is the one. There you go. Now on the ankle, or the foot, I don't see it. There's no ankle here. The foot, there's a ball joint on the foot. You can go up. Oh, there you go. You can go up, down, sideways. And you can turn, it doesn't really turn. Sideways. It's a basic kit, and I'm just glad that Bandai provided us with this kind of arm for the kit, which is anime accurate. Imagine if Bandai released this kit with a single piece arm, like straight and no articulation or no range of no motion at all. It'll be like that. I can't pose it. But I'm glad that Bandai released this with a arm that consists of different pieces, and after that with a ball joint each piece. It's very light model kit, since it's an old model kit, but still, I'm a Universal Century fan, so I must have it. There, one more, once more. Front, side, back. This is on the anime, it's a one-tough amphibious mobile suit, Amuro, and it's Gundam had a hard time defeating this. Actually, the hand served as the shield. As we saw in the anime, the Gog's pilot was using his two arms to shield Amora's beam rifle. Like, boom. But, yeah. It's a very odd kit. Well, it's an amphibious kit. It can swim, and it can fight on land. But it's not that this mobile suit is not that fast. Wait. On land, but on the anime, this kit is heavily armored, and Amuro had a hard time defeating it without the help of Kai. Anyway, I think that's it. All right, guys, stay tuned for my other video. I'll be reviewing two more amphibious Sion's amphibious mobile suit, and one of the remaining two is my favorite among all Universal Century model kit, HGUC-wise though. And I'll tell you guys why once on the video. All right. Thanks for watching, and again, stay tuned and please subscribe. All right, thanks guys. See ya.